How civilians act when they see a military convoy.
Is there a war or something? I'm posting this on social media. The world is ending. I'm slamming on my brakes to take pictures. Me scared.